Oh, it looks like we got ourselves that bug again. So I was gonna say something. Actually, after doing my intro. Hello, Tuto here, coming into Construction Pride, bringing you another video of War on the Sea. Run through the discussions again. Yeah, that update, it was back in May of last year that they said this was in beta. So I think this is now becoming a dead game. A little unfortunate, but go see if we can deal with this submarine. Submarines are the more annoying of the things to deal with. Especially since the fact she is in fact heading towards that merchant ship. Start diving. Dave. There she is. I think I have the torpedo doors open. That'd be cool playing Sound Hunter 4, but it's like the Japanese. I think that'd be awesome. The Japanese mod. Instead of playing as the Germans. I mean, you can play as the Germans and assist the Japanese, but it's not the same. The U-boat mission in the U-boat campaign in that game is just way too easy. Just way too easy. I'm gonna play a Sound Hunter 4 campaign again. Let me know in the bottom of the in the comment section, because I think we're getting close to what's it called? Completing Ultimate Admiral the Age of Sail. So let me know if you want to see Sound Hunter again. Though, think about it, I might do U-boat. Still got that to do. Oh, she's so dead. Yeah, there's no point in sending another rock volley at her. No, not new sea. So I might get my own summaries out here in a second. Might get the chance. A lot of high explosive bombs. Should have done probably a different form of high explosive. Maybe you're just sitting there. You guys shouldn't have your rockets left. These guys do. Well, it is only one Huh? It wasn't a destroyer, it was another submarine. Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Okay, well, he was ready for us. So I can't detect him again. Yeah, okay, we're gonna leave. Well, if it's a submarine, then fucking B-17 ain't gonna do. Well, I mean, I could actually. I don't know. We'll see. If I spot them again, I'll wait till the B-17s get there, and then I'll do a tactical. Yeah, there ain't nothing here. Okay. No, note to self, there is another submarine out there, and that's where the transport's heading through, but they're passing over here, so it should be fine. Need to reinforce that garrison. Wasn't expecting them to come all the way down there to take Santa Cruz. Wasn't expecting that. Hello, hello, hello. Let's see what we got here. Mogami. Futaka. Two light cruisers. And two destroyers. Well, might as well. Have you do? Yeah, we'll go with the rockets. Wasp, can I get? Okay, we'll do it this way. Thank you. Wasp. Yep, you got your arm piercing bombs. Got him. Okay. And we're just gonna target the destroyers and this light cruiser. Then try to have the maybe, just maybe, because we're gonna be attacking on this side and might have one of the planes try and take out these secondary gun batteries, if at all possible. Expect the flak to be coming up here any second. There we go. I do like the new flak noises. And I do like the new anti-air. I don't like the how high that pop sound is. But okay. Orders. From up in a box. I want you to fly out that way. I'll say we're gonna lose one probably.
A lot of AA coming in. Lost two. Wish I could have him fly a lot faster. Wow, their AA is really deadly. That's four aircraft. Damn. Okay, well, that's one. You should be fine. Maybe. I don't know about you. You may die, which would make me very happy. Now you're dead in the water. You're just sailing around in circles. Once he leaves, I'll... do I leave now? Might get scuttled, which would be awesome. He's not spreading any fire, so he might have a chance to put him out. I just know that if he doesn't die, this fleet is definitely heading back for repairs. Okay. You're still burning like hell, though. Yeah, we're just gonna retreat. Critical, heavy, sunk, heavy, none, none, none. Eight. Well, do we have at least have four left? We do have enough to replace the full loss. No, they're heading home, so I want you to head more this way. When it's heavy and critical like that, yeah, they're heading home. Oh, for Christ's sakes, another submarine. One, two, three, four. How many submarines do they even have left anyways? I mean, they should have a lot, but it's like, god damn. So, a lot of them. One, two, four left of them. So four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, it's just a lot. I really wish I had a chance to put out my submarines like that, but. Torpedoes. There they are. That's been a little tricky to dodge here. Maybe not. Let's not hit Dewey on our way out. How the hell are we not hearing this guy? Whoa, hi. Sound a little different? Sound different. Oh, friendly fire, I think. Yeah, No, it doesn't sound different. Where is this bastard? Friendly fire. The only explanation. It needs to be a lot. Find this guy. The hell is he? He ain't gone, that's for damn sure. I think passive sonar works too well. Excuse me one moment, I'll be right back.
Two things. One, that was my old apartment. Two, found them. I was about to call it quits. Well, Farragut, if you want to get ready to start doing an attack run. Okay, so I can't go that fast. 12 knots is as fast as I can go while keeping and maintaining a course. Yeah, I got your ass now. Yeah, your ass is grass. Atlanta's coming. Yeah, I'm fairly certain Atlanta can keep this guy up on passive. Three rounds. Launch them. Yeah, those are good ones. That was inside the sub. Guess I'm gonna do another round of depth charges on this guy. Maybe? Oh, okay, damn. Oh, he's over there. Yeah, you bastard. Oh! That's not good. Let's run. That's not good at all.
I think the enemy would be more up here. Aha! I guessed correctly. They're moving behind us, but... Alrighty, well, this is going to be quite simple. Attack. Attack. And attack. These two are the most dangerous, but this one is the most. I'll send two for him. And if they take evasive maneuvers, because we're coming at an angle. I don't seem to, there it goes. Oh, why'd you turn that way? I think if they had a steeper dive, it'd be a lot easier. Well, that was very fucking effective. Yeah, that's technically the best way out. That was some good hits, my... Wow, that did nothing to this guy. A little bit of nighttime chaos of our own. Well, they're not gonna sink, I can tell you that much for sure. But she is definitely, this, Utaka is definitely down by the stern, I'll tell you that much. Oh shit! Never underestimate a dive bomber. Stay still, you bastard. Nice evasive maneuvers there, buddy. Why are they climbing? Fuck off! Where is this guy? It's up there.
keep diving and fucking. Oh, I need the Dauntless. And I'm out of forward ammo. Shit. Yeah, this guy needs some help for here, guys. Damn. Not used to them not playing into 2D environment anymore. Something's going right for the game. And that is how you play that game. That could have been a lot worse. Emphasis on a lot. I see Dauntlesses still have their sprunk. Anywho, that's going to do it for this episode. This is Too Tall to Say. Thank you for joining me on such play of War on the Sea. Stay safe. As always, have an awesome, awesome day.